came back.
This crazy doctor says.
It's like, okay, they...
Viper Venom.
Welcome back to Watch Dogs episode, let's guess, 13?
14.
14, you sure?
I believe so.
I don't know.
It's a pickup.
Mm-hmm.
It's a fucking pickup.
That you need lift for.
How do I get up there? Yep, a lift. God damn it.
And a ladder. Do you really want to get the pickup?
It's more points.
Ah, it's the points.
I'm a banana!
I'm a banana!
You think this is high enough?
911, what is your emergency?
Hey!
We need
to call the police right away!
Ah!
Look out!
Holy shit!
Hello? Are you still there? Hello?
Yeah. It's not high enough.
I'm a banana.
So which one first? Hacking the rich or getting the video game?
Wrench really wants the video game though.
What is that mission called? Because we'll do the stealing from the rich and give it to the poor right after. What mission is that one called, do you think?
I don't remember.
The new game.
The new game?
Huh. Right. Yeah, huh.
No, that's the, other
thing. Name game.
Huh?
Oh. The name game.
This one?
That's it.
This is it. Find the trailer for the official Ubisoft game.
Look out!
Get out of my face!
Not my problem. Get moving!
Dumbass!
Is being an
fucker.
Unmitigated asshole normal?
I've had enough of you!
Don't you know?
All she did was push him.
So you pushed her back.
So she pushed him back. He wouldn't give up. Even though he was making out he was the bigger man. Which makes him.
A douche.
Viper?
The little man.
What makes you a big man? Gentlemen? Anybody have an answer? What makes you the bigger man? What me and my nieces and nephews and my whole family would do if they got into a fight. You walk the fuck away.
Yep.
You don't keep it going.
Yeah. Okay.
We've never really been prone to violence unless it was necessary.
Although I have anger issues.
All of us have anger issues. The only time my anger issues come into play is when someone insults my family, though. You can say whatever you want about me, yeah, it's gonna hurt my feelings, but
Kitty
I'll walk away, loved. Hide in my room, lock my door, and cry it out.
Kitty,
if you insult my family, I might hit you.
Kitty loves pissing me off, to the point where I want to hurt
That's
her.
That's family. That's different.
It's my job!
You
I'm
stop.
A banana! I'm a banana!
I like the banana. Whoa,
look at me, woo!
What's down there?
It's graffiti.
Train.
See? Ooh, nice graffiti.
Nice graffiti.
Oh, now I gotta get back up.
Oh, no!
Oh my god, it's not Skyrim. You can't run up vertical walls.
I could try hard and I probably could. Watch.
It is like Skyrim! Vertical walls!
I'm hitting this button, which makes me vault. See? See, he does some really cool stuff, but then the things that you know you could do, like those having those two vents, you could shimmy up the vents.
Yeah.
He won't do.
Did we even try shimmying up the vents?
Yes, I've tried several times to shimmy up vents. At least in the demo.
Ow!
Asshole.
Asshole.
But my dog's by the door and my other dog's at my feet.
Which dog's by you? Damn it!
Buzz is by the door, it rolls at my feet.
I was gonna go get a drink. So I could get the vinegariness out of my mouth and my stomach.
Buzz! Make sure you bring him a treat when you come back.
Buzz one?
Bring him both one. One of the big ones. Break it in half.
Either you two want a drink? Are you still good?
Don't worry, she will.
I will.
Drink something too.
You know you get sleep if you're
trying to hit him with the door, Buzz. Come here.
Make sure you get one of the big treats and break it in half.
Deadpool and Shalabar are
missing. What?
Deadpool and Shalabar are not in the room.
Alright, let's see how the banks deal with Callie's exploit.
This is too much fun to fail.
Welcome to Bloom's new CTOS-enabled banking tech.
Pathological liar.
I can listen to a machine.
Welcome back, Mr. Johnson. How can I assist you today?
Blow me. Just give me my money.
Mr. Johnson. One alimony payment has been removed from your account.
What? Alimony? What are we talking about? Alimony payments? There's no alimony.
You got it. Deserves this.
You can't do. Unfucking believable.
Mr. Johnson, all alimony payments are.
Whoa! No! What are you talking about? A year of alimony payments? That doesn't. Hold on a second. What the? Did my ex-wife put you up to this? What the fuck?
That's what happens when you're a pathological liar. Don't you guys agree?
Yeah, I agree.
It's just you. Oops.
It's just me.
Wrong one. You think I can make that jump?
Maybe. No. I'm a banana.
Slower than it. You think your sis is gonna get back in time? Is it a pickup or is it a hack? I don't need to use I need the little robot still. I need to get the
arrow!
I need to get the little robot up there again. But I need to get him up this side instead.
Buzz, come here. Buzz.
I see a cheap way I can get up.
Hey, Buzz. No, I don't want you, Arrow.
I'm a button. Why is that stuck in my head all of a sudden? Yeah, break it in half.
I have drink left over.
Look at me move.
I'm trying to get Buzz a bit. Buzz, come here.
You missed us hacking the rich and giving to the poor.
Come here.
Damn it.
Here. Hello, little pretty. Now we're doing the Ubisoft?
Yeah. I hit that one on the way. It didn't hurt nothing hitting it on the way.
We're doing a year. He's doing a year of alimony payments.
And he's a pathological liar.
Yep. So he deserves it. What? That's your sock. Is that my missing sock?
Which one?
I don't know.
There was a second. There you are.
My socks!
Well, you got your socks back.
But mine's missing.
Did you check the pile?
Yes. I'm stealing your sock.
My sock?
Kitty's. So she has a pair of socks in the other room. So I'm stealing one of hers. Because... Actually, I think this is my sock. Because that one's shorter than this one. I think that's your missing sock.
But where's my other one?
I don't know.
Oh no!
Teddy Ursa!
He's not that high of a level!
Teddy Ursa!
He's 172! It's a high level, but not a godly high level.
What's godly in this game?
550.
50-50? 50-50. That would be godly. I think some people already have it by now, though. Yeah. Not here where we are, but
well,
somewhere.
Well, a lot of people make out I don't have a life, but the fact of the matter is, I'm picky on what I do.
Are you looking for your nose goo?
Yes.
I don't see it up there.
Where'd it go?
Your nose goo?
There it is.
In your pocket.
I found it. It's in my pocket.
And,
Zed.
Me.
Zed have chronic dry nose.
No, I have a scar in my nose, which seems to tear open if it's too dry.
Zed has the scar in her nose. I have something called chronic dry nose.
Okay, the best way you could put it, my nieces gave me their dog, Bagheera. I bent over to see what was wrong, and she pierced my nose. Right in the middle. Got me right in the middle. Missed the outside completely, but got the middle. So, you could say I have a piercing scar.
Yeah, piercing.
I have to get up there. I have to get up.
Lift! Or pallet stacks and a graffitied truck back.
You know, the real question is, I still don't know why she bit me like that.
Go up there? That cool, AC?
I was seeing what was wrong and she decided to bite my face off.
Well, when a dog is sick, they're scared about anything. Any,
well, here's the thing. It became my brother's dog, but I was the person that always gave that dog comfort.
Yeah.
I was always there to help her. Make her feel safe. And she attacks me like that.
Why you gotta do this to me, bro? I loved you. I took care of you. You were mine.
She was scared. You can't help it when a dog attacks when they're scared.
Get us a scoop on what Ubi is up to, Marcus.
Kitty.
What does the
fox say?
I love those things!
Did you not notice me open the door?
Nope.
Donut!
From The Simpsons.
Homer's donut! Homer's soul donut!
Yep.
Where else do you think I gotta go?
Don't go, baby, don't go! Love me like you know more. Love me, everybody. Love me, love me, love me, love me. That's not a song, so nobody can say copyright.
Oh my god!
Mm? Also, it isn't. In which case.
Is that Assassin's Creed?
Yeah.
And who's she? I can't remember.
She's in the newest game.
Ah. So, is that a little Easter egg?
Yeah.
Ubi's home!
Let's see what it is.
Is it Assassin's Creed? If it is, I'm... Why does that seem familiar? Balls.
Mm-hmm.
Please tell me it's a monkey.
Well, that should net us followers.
Leave that to me. I've got an in.
I can see the headlines now. New trailer sucks. New trailer kicks ass. New trailer is kind of okay.
You do game reviews on the side, Wrench?
I dabble.
Okay, yes, I love
it. I love Wrench.
See what I mean? He's freaking great.
He's a fucking dork.
He is great. Now what do you want me to do?
More missions.
Game. Take down.
Bloom. That's the main one. These are side. Everything else is side. Side stuff. Let's do side stuff. Not the main. Bottom dollar. What the f- we've already started bottom dollar apparently.
Yeah, that's the hacking the money.
Oh.
Do this one?
Sure. Hey, he's not that far away. You want to get some money bags while we're on our way there?
No.
Barbaro.
No, I don't know if Arrow likes pickles.
You are interesting.
Yes, he does.
Would he even chew that?
No.
Okay, I can't give him too many pickles.
What happened? I don't care.
But yeah, I guess he kind of likes pickles.
Arrow.
Not a bad thing.
Well, pickles also aren't poisonous dogs.
Really?
What?
To get that money bag, I need to get up here and hack that. And I can't use the drone.
No, Arrow. Help. Right, Arrow? No, it's for mommy. She's got so many difficulties, huh, Arrow? Yeah. Your head is so tiny. Your head is so tiny! Small head. You got such a small head, Arrow. But a long snout. Bullshit. Museums aren't bullshit. Dinosaurs are fake. You realize how stupid you sound. Open your eyes.
I've got a new Bobo track the world has never heard before. How's the soundboard coming?
Yo, a Bobo dates, bitch.
Perfect.
So, how do we contact Carcani?
I'm gonna visit his mansion. I need to see his face when we do this.
You see why I'm hacking this dude?
What?
The leukemia shit he was doing?
What was he doing?
He increased the price for leukemia medicine.
Dude.
That ass. That isn't. He's got a nice ass.
And he decided he was going to buy Bobo Dakes' newest album, so no one else could listen to it.
I moved here to raise a family. No one told me there was a biker gang here.
Sorry. There's a gang everywhere.
There's always something.
Mm-hmm.
There's always something.
Nowhere is ever perfect. It's nowhere is the perfect place to raise a child.
Is a car mission? Is a car mission?
No, apparently so. And a hacky. Hack the hacker.
Lovebot sequence initiated.
Rebooty call. Ooh, I'm getting hard wired. Anybody want to try real armor? I will cuddle you, Seracle. Anybody want to try real online dating? Ah! Oh, I'm getting hot. Take me now.
Take me now. That's what the robot said.
Yeah, I've activated its booty call.
Ew.
Ew.
So it attacks people and,
oh god.
them to death.
Disgusting!
How am I supposed to-
Disgusting, how about?
I need the bonus item. Oh the my moped. God! It's a unicorn farting out rainbows! It's a unicorn farting out rainbow.
Oh god, who wants this?
Where are we supposed to be going? No.
Get experience?
Something that will screw.
No, hide in the corner. Now you can just duck.
I didn't want to do that.
There we go. And now you can't be seen.
Got nothing here. Don't give up.
I bet you this see me though.
Damn, still don't see.
Nice hair. Told you.
No, he can barely see you, apparently. Do we have enough to get it yet?
Which one was it?
It was that thing.
I can get it.
We got 10. Yes, we got the hyper jump.
And now I have 4 left.
Where do you want to put it?
I can get something in here. People with a lot of money get a box around them, tell me they have money. The ability to call gangs on people is the ability to call cops on people.
Call cops on people.
Cops?
Yeah.
That took all 4.
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh.
Now we need to get rid of that purple bike.
Oh my god. Oh no.
And here we go. We're getting rid of the purple bike.
By running away from it.
Which mission was I doing?
We were doing the
Time to mess with the pharma clown.
This ass face deserves it.
Hello?
Sup?
Sup? Who is this? Holy shit. I'm a huge fan. Are you taking me up on my offer?
Yeah, I laid down some hot tracks.
Really? Fantastic.
Yup.
Can I get a sample? Best work yet.
You're welcome.
This is exclusive, right? No one else gets this, just me?
Yup.
So how do you want payment?
Bitch better have my money.
I do. I just need to know how to route it to you.
Y'all, check.
Ah, there. That's the routing number?
Yup.
Sent and confirmed. You got it. This is awesome, man. This is like a dream come true.
Yo, bitch. It's Bobo Dates.
What?
They say God made man in his own image. But God made himself in Bobo's image.
What are you talking about?
Yo, bitch. It's Bobo Dates.
No. No. No, 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 no.
Took him long enough.
Whoa! What the shit? No! What? Come on, what are you guys doing to me? Why me? Come on! I'm a good
guy!
Does
that look familiar?
Jesus, it's just business! I got shareholders, bitches!
Mm-hmm. Well. First thing he says.
Guys,
I'm a good guy.
He just donated $20 million to leukemia research. Yo, who did that?
What side mission now? The one we're already doing?
Pink.
Or the other one we're already doing? This one?
What one are we doing?
Continue doing the ATM?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that was funny. I swear to God, Wrench's laugh is the best.
Yes, it is. It's both a mixture of deranged yet sane.
I love deranged. Oh, it's purple!
Purple!
Yuck!
Blah!
Blah, blah, blah.
Blah, blah, blah.
I don't go blah, blah, blah.
Blah, blah, blah.
I don't go blah, blah, blah.
Friends.
Friends.
Very funny.
Who is
this?
Friends. I love zombies. What's wrong with someone sending you brains? I would love this.
It's the hacker who's sending them.
I don't really care. If he made me keep sending brains, thank you.
Until you lost all your friends because of it.
My friends would know I love zombies, so they would have just.
This was a crazy doctor's end.
Psycho Kitty.
Fight for Venom.
We will see you in the rainbow.
It's back!
It's back.
Okay.
See you in the next episode.
See you in the rainbow. What the fuck is wrong with me? We will see you in the rainbow. Bye.
Oh my god, Blair.